Let's shoot one more pencil test to see it all come together.